Hello, Hounds of Justice, and welcome to Reaction to Movie Traders for the week of November 1st, 2019. There is only one new movie that came out for this week. Today is actually Sunday, so that's why I'm doing this right now, before it turns to Monday for the next week. So, with that said and done, I have a movie Twitter ready for you guys. And this movie is called Arctic Dogs. Here's the movie trailer. Oh. Sorry about that. It was on the headphones.
Lead dog for the Arctic Blast delivery service.
No promotion for you this year. I run serious business.
You are a small Arctic fox who was not meant to pull a giant sled with packages on it.
The only thing I'll be remembered for now is not being memorable, like that other guy.
One guy.
Oh, ho, ho.
So, who's going to be a good boy? Who's going to be top down?
Hey, Swifty, please deliver this package for me.
Are you sure about this one?
What's the worst that could happen?
Are you crazy?
Crazy like a fox.
On November 1st, Jeremy Renner, Heidi Klum, James Franco, John Cleese, Omar Sy, Michael Madsen, Lori Holden, with Angelica Houston and Alec Baldwin.
Who's with me?
What could possibly go wrong?
Incoming!
I'm blind. I'm not blind.
Arctic Dogs.
For this movie, I do like animation movies. That's like my aunt does as well, so I'll go see that with her if she wants to go see this one. But as for me in general, I would go see this. But there are like 4 others I want to see first, which came out like a couple weeks ago, or like for example, Joker. I want to see, even though he doesn't look like the real Joker. Again, off topic right now, but for Arctic Dogs, it does look really good, and there is a certain person that her kids might like as well. One of the girls that she has like scary movies, which I actually have viewed for you guys, which was called Countdown. And the other one, the other daughter, likes about, like, that she is not a fan of scary movies, but she would go see Arctic Dogs. I don't know if she would or not. So, yeah. This has been Reaction to Movie Traders. I'll see you guys next week for more, which we will burn it down, and we can believe in that.